I honestly don't know how I managed to keep weight on Jedidiah. Well, he stopped eating now, but maybe he'll start back. He gets in here and he eats the plants. There he goes. Look at him. Grazing like a big old goat. And this is just after I made him a warm breakfast with gravy on his dog food, wheat bread, which he loves, and a raw egg. And still, he'd rather come over here and eat the plants. So wonder he ain't skinny as a rail.